This video demonstrates the Pipehorn 800 series system check, a quick and easy way to check the performance of your locator prior to use. It's more than just a battery indicator. We can actually check the entire system, including the transmitter, receiver, conductive cables, and the optional signal clamp. Checking the operation of your locator before use is a good habit. It can save time and effort. First, let's take a closer look at the equipment, beginning with the transmitter. The transmitter has just one control, an on-off switch. When the transmitter's on, it produces a tone. What that tone means is shown right here on the transmitter. A steady high-pitched tone indicates good battery and good signal output. A steady low-pitched tone indicates good battery but poor signal output. And finally, a beeping tone indicates low battery. Let's take a look at the receiver. The 800H receiver has just one control, a knob that turns it on and adjusts its sensitivity. During our checks, we'll always set this knob so that the number 2 is precisely lined up with the mark. The receiver indicates signal strength with both a tone and a meter. The dual frequency 800HL that I have here has just one more control, a switch to detect high frequency or low frequency. So that's the transmitter and the receiver. Now, to begin our system check, we're going to place the equipment away from utility lines and other interfering objects like vehicles and guardrails, fences. First, let's check high frequency induction. Turn your transmitter on. The high pitched tone from the transmitter indicates I've got good battery and good signal. If you're using the 800HL, select high frequency. Place the receiver against the transmitter and set the sensitivity knob precisely at 2. The beeping tone from the receiver indicates a strong signal. Move your receiver in a straight line away from the transmitter. If the beeping tone continues for at least 3 feet, your high frequency induction is operational. Next, let's check conduction on both high frequency and low frequency. Plug your cables into the transmitter jack and hold the clips by the rubber boots. The transmitter gives a poor signal tone because the cables aren't connected to anything. Connect your clips together. The transmitter makes a high-pitched tone, indicating I've got good signal and good cables. Then, lay your cables on the ground in a loop. With your sensitivity still set at 2, touch the red wire with your receiver. The beeping tone indicates my high frequency conduction is operational. Next, select low frequency. Good, it's still beeping. My low frequency conduction is operational. Finally, let's check the signal clamp. Plug your clamp into the transmitter jack. There's my good signal tone. With your sensitivity still set at 2, place the receiver inside the ring. The beeping tone indicates my clamp's low frequency is operational. Next, select high frequency. Still beeping. My clamp's high frequency is operational. That's the Pipehorn 800 series system check. In about a minute, these few simple steps allowed us to check the entire system, including the transmitter, the receiver, the conductive cables, and the optional signal clamp. For more information and other instructional videos, please visit pipehorn.com.